The proportion of people aged over 60 years is growing faster than any other age group as a result of longer life expectancy, which is not only a major achievement but challenges the perception of ageism which older people are subjected to. The World Health Organization's country representative to Kenya, Dr. Custodia Mandlate, said the World Mental Day should be used to draw attention to the plight of the aged in society, especially those suffering from mental illnesses.
Exclusion and disadvantages leading to a denial of a range of rights which affect health, such as access to nutrition, food, water, health care.
Her sentiments were echoed by the Health Cabinet Secretary, James Macharia, who said the country is facing a huge challenge in the delivery of mental health care services with an acute shortage of resources, among them inadequate health workers and psychotropic drugs.
Ministry has only 24 psychiatrists and about 400 psychiatric nurses and a total of 20 psychiatric units in the former provincial general hospitals and high-volume hospitals in the country.
World Health Organization member states, including Kenya, signed an agreement last year that calls for, among others, effective leadership and implementation of prevention strategies in mental health.
Let me assure you that my ministry will take appropriate measures to implement this comprehensive mental health action plan as Kenya implements the Vision 2030, the second medium-term plan 2013-2018, and the other socio-economic development plans.
A recent survey conducted in the country by Mental Health Unit Kenya found that 10% of the Kenyan population suffer from mental disorders, which include depression. Out of this percentage is a section of resourceful youths who are engaged in drug and substance abuse, a vice which is rampant in Mombasa County.